She's actually here right now. She's sitting back here with her family. Where you at, Jessie? There she is. You know what? Tonight is a special thing. Jessie was actually supposed to come up here and sing that song with me for y'all. But the reason she wouldn't do it is she didn't want to take the spotlight away from Miss Kenyon. She didn't think it was fair. That's the kind of girl she is. But I think we ought to get her up here anyway, don't y'all think? Yeah? Come on up, Jess. Yeah, come on, baby. Folks, look right there. There's the best part of my life walking up to the stage right here. Y'all, I gotta tell you, man, 2020 was tough on me and this girl. We lost everything we had. Lost my business, lost all our work. We ended up living in her parents' basement. And this young lady stuck by me through the whole thing. She's the strongest girl I've ever seen. I've never seen somebody love somebody so much in my whole life. She picks me up when I'm feeling bad. She puts me on the pedestal when I've done something good, and she corrects me when I'm wrong. We're both each other's biggest fans, and I love her very much. Yeah. I don't know what's going to happen in 2020, 2021, but I know one thing for sure. Before we go there, I want to make sure we go into it right. So Jessica Morales, will you marry me? Isn't she something? I love her. You never find another one like her, I tell you that much right now. I hope that's all right with her family who's sitting out there. These folks, I gotta tell you, the day I met this girl, these people over here treated me like I was part of their family from day one, like I've been there since the beginning. I wanna tell y'all I love you. Thank you guys so much. Thank y'all for enjoying that time and sharing that with me. I hope that's all right with everybody. Let's get Miss Kenya and Kelly back out here. Tonight, Miss Jean Carter wrote this for Johnny Cash, and I'd like to sing this for my future wife. So, Lord,